Hey guys, this is going to be another open box video, and today I'm going to open box something that's not so fancy but classy. As you can see, this is something from Microsoft. This is actually some mouse, and this is the Intellimouse 1.1 mouse. And as you can see, that's the OEM system build pack, and I got this from the local computer store. It's like a wholesaler store. You can't really get this package from retail store, I think, because this is one of the like OEM version. Now I'm just gonna open box the box. Okay, now I'm sorry for the quality, and as you guys know that my video camera is just broken down, so I have to use my camera. So you can tell the quality really sucks. I'm actually using my microphone, like, in my computer to record the audio, because my microphone, my camera is just really, really, really bad. So, anyway, just gonna open box. I don't know what's inside. Oh, and there's two versions. Like, there's actually two kind of color, that the white and black one. I ordered like the white one, but for some reason the guy saw like I ordered the black one, so he ordered the black one for me. So I mean, that's okay, man. I mean, wrong. I was thinking like I want like one black mouse, because this package, I forgot to mention, this package comes with three mice, and they're all black. But like, what I wanted is I want to get one black with for my desktop, and two white ones for my other old desktop and my laptop. But anyway, they get the black one for me, so that's not bad. You can see there's a lot of stuff, and there's like disk. They give me like three disks, I think, one for each one. There's disk two. They're all the same installation disk. The disk three, you can see, and there's like sorry about that. You can see there's like the getting started menu. It shows you actually like for distribution only with a new computer. And let me show you. So this is something very, very weird. Shows you how to install this thing. Very, very detailed. Now, the best part is this. You can see there's three mouse inside. Wow. This is a lot better than retail version. Okay, so here's mouse number one. And mouse number two. And mouse number three. They're all the same, so I'm just gonna show you guys. You can see it's actually pretty nice. I think I like it better than the retail version. Now, this mouse came out like 10 years ago, and the last time I used it was like during like a LAN party like 5 years ago, and actually 6 years ago. I like it quite a lot. You can see it's the black one with the silver side buttons on two sides, so it looks really nice. In fact, it perfectly matches my setup. As you can see, my keyboard basically it's the same kind of theme, and you can see also my new BenQ LCD. It's a 21.5 widescreen HD monitor. Also, and my speakers, the Logitech V2300, they all match up perfectly. And also, the speaker. Sorry, you can't really see the Mac. The headset I'm using right now is also have like this kind of theme, so it's pretty nice. Alright, thanks for watching my open box video. I'm not gonna do a video review of this mouse, since pretty much everyone knows how good this mouse is. So thanks for watching my video, and have any questions, feel free to leave, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.